Yeah. disciple of your divine grace. But if I am so strong that she will let us think whatever we want, so as to place our footsteps on the wrong path. She will even let us think that we do not need a spiritual master, or that we are our own spiritual master. And with your divine grace and mercy, we have your divine audience in that holy place, Bhubaneswara, which is glorified in Sri Chaitanya Bhagavat. You showered your divine mercy upon us, which at least brought this foolish wretch to the human platform. On the first sight of your divine grace, we glimpse your divine effulgent form, the beacon of Krishna consciousness. Your mercy was upon us. We were now under the shelter of a self-realized soul. That person that knew ourselves better than we did. He who can see into the hearts of the ever-suffering, conditioned soul.
Thank you. Thank you.
stars in our world, heaven path in our world. This throne, especially this Diksha ceremony, initiation ceremony, on behalf of our society, international society, of this consciousness, I thank you. Mahatman Karnal Antarashtriya Krishna Bhavana Sant Karpalo Arthik Dhanyavad Nyan Karpalo Ki Jehe Kvapnani Aadhyan Kriya Shavari Jodhan Kachari Ji Asadhan Kachari Ji Anman Ko Parama Darshavari Sai Kachari Amari প্রথম কথা আমার গর্বের পরিবর্তন এই মানব জীবন উদ্দেশ্য হন লক্ষ্যী মানুষ লক্ষিত শ্রীমদ ভাগবত সমস্ত বেদবেদান্ত সার শ্রীমদ ভাগবত শ্রীমদ ভাগবত প্রমাণমূলম শ্রীমদ ভাগবত পুরাণমূলম অমর পুরাণ বিশুদ্ধ প্রমাণমূল গ্রন্থ শ্রীমদ ভাগবত ভাগবত যে নামানি সে চরণ সম তার সত্তা ছে জন্মে জন্মে প্রবচন জমানে শ্রীমদ ভাগবত অস্বীকার করন্তি মানন্তি না শ্রীমানে মৃচ্ছ চরণ জন্মজন্মান্তর ধরি শ্রীমানে নিশ্চিত ভাবে জন্মদণ্ড পাইবে এতে কিছু সন্দেহ নাই ভাগবত মানিবার অর্থ হচ্ছে ভাগবত দিয়াযাইথিবা শিক্ষা ভাগবত দিয়াযাইথিবা সিদ্ধান্ত তাকে স্বীকার করিবা তাকে জীবনের আচরণ করিবা এ হচ্ছে মানিবা তা ন করে মেচ্ছ জবাব হওয়ার পর সেটি সেমান জন্ম জন্মান্তর করি জনগণ শ্রীমদ ভাগবতের কথা কলে লক্ষ্যমী মানুষ লক্ষ্য লক্ষ ধরিলে ভ্রমণ করার পরে দুর্লভ মানব জন্ম মিলে এ কথা হঠাৎ এপরি আকস্মিক ভাবে মিলে যায় নি লক্ষ লক্ষ ধ্বনি চৌরাশ লক্ষ জীব ধ্বনি আছে এ অশি লক্ষ বিতর্জনী ধর্মার্থ কাম মুখ্য চতুর্বর্গ বলে করা যায় বা চারি পুরুষার্থ যার উপরে পঞ্চম পুরুষার্থ ধর্ম পুরুষার্থ সে কৃষ্ণ ভক্তি কৃষ্ণ প্রেম যে প্রেমরে কৃষ্ণ মহাবন্তি অর্থ কৃষ্ণ প্রাপ্তি এ সুযোগ মিলেছে এ দুর্লভ মানব এ হচ্ছে এ দুর্লভ মানব উদ্দেশ্য এটা হল মানব জন্ম লাভ করি যদি কৃষ্ণ প্রাপ্তি দিগরে সে পরমার্থ লাভ দিগরে আমি কিছু প্রাপ্ত ন করি তাহলে জীবন উঠায় গেল জীবন উঠায় গেল যে সুযোগ মিলিতা সু অবসর ভগবান দিয়েছিলেন তা সন্তর্ভুক্ত করে তার দুর্গত যা করে পুণি কেদে লক্ষ্য আর যে পুণি ইদর জনির ভ্রমণ করিয়া তা নাই সেজিপাই বুদ্ধিমান ব্যক্তি যে প্রাজ্ঞ ব্যক্তি যে বিচারবন্ত ব্যক্তি যে সে একথা ভাবে Maharaj Henry repeatedly learned by the Karun Mark Maharaj, Jedi Dialects. Yavapare, for Guru Tuara Praj, Ye, Dulla Maman Dharma. Guru Yamatu Sulavan Sudulavan Sulavan 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 Sulavan
But one sort place
an expert navigator in this boat that is Guru. Bona fide spiritual master that is Vaishnava Guru, Gaura Priyadana, dear devotee of Sri Gauranga Mahaprabhu, who is Karna Mahaprabhu, the steering holder of this boat. One who has gotten this rarely achieved human love, which is a very good boat to pass over the dreadful ocean of materialistic existence, but doesn't make any effort to place a bona fide spiritual master or navigator in this boat. Don't try, don't make any effort to cross over this dreadful existence in this existence, ocean of interesting existence, he commits self-suicide. So, one must accept a bona fide spiritual master, thereby make his life successful. When the disciple comes to the spiritual master, surrenders unto his lotus feet, Aha Prabhu Karodaya, Devamukti Padachaya, begs, cries at the lotus feet of the spiritual master, the Vaishnava Thakur, who is very, very wonderfully merciful, wonderfully magnanimous. He accepts the disciple, then his initiation. Harinam Brahman is initiated, taking up Harinam. Harinam, Harinam, Nami, Vakival, Kalam Nasti, Vanasti, Vanasti, Vakiranatha. In Kali Yuga, there is no other way, no other way, no other way. Only Harinam is there. One should take shelter of the Harinam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Srila Bhagavatam says, If you pour water at the root of the tree, automatically the whole tree gets all its branches, twigs, flowers, fruits, leaves, okay. No separate sprinkling of water. If you get food to the stomach, the whole body is nourished, no separate giving of food to any limbs of the body. Similarly, Savarana Machutecha. If Lord Achyuta, Supreme Lord Krishna, Krishna is worshipped, automatically over worship, all demigods are worship. No necessity of worshipping gaming or separate. That is, if someone thinks so or does so, he becomes an offender. Nami kasana jai bhakta mahajan ekeswara krishna bhoji chhade anyo jan sampurna nama rasana vyasan kisabhe yadar sahnaan kata guru. Guru's instructions, Guru's traditions, Guru's orders should not be disobeyed at any cost. One should execute it as it is. Don't add any of your deliberation to it, don't twist it. Just accept it and execute it as it is. Otherwise, you will come great. Opera, offense.
first I accept that thing, Gur Karma Dhar, Gur is the navigator, steering holder of the boat. The human body is a very good boat to cross over this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence. One should not think that Guru was an ordinary mortal being. Krishna says to Uddhava, that Acharya, that Guru, is as good as myself, me. One should not think that Guru, Acharya, as an ordinary mortal being, that is me. Sarva-deva-mayam. All the demigods are manifested in this person. Yet in human birth, rarely achieved human birth, who doesn't take shelter of such guru, doesn't make some effort cross over this dreadful ocean of existence, great foe. One who tries to cross over this dreadful ocean of existence by dint of his own strength, great foe is worse than usual. One should accept a pure devotee of Krishna's Guru because he is very dear, very intimate, very confidential associate of the Supreme Lord Krishna. That is good. Knows Krishna Tattva. Jai Krishna Tattva Veta Asai Guru is well conversant that this Krishna Tattva is Guru. The definition given by Sunan Mahaprabhu, and one should have complete faith, strong faith in the words of Guru. Sadhu Shastri Guru Bhaktya Chititi Kuri Aikyo Ar Naturi Munyaka. One should put complete faith, unflinching faith in the words of Sadhu Shastra Guru. Guru is Sadhu, they speak from Shastra. The sadhus are welcome to ascend with Shastra, Shastra injunctions, they are fixed in it, so one should come to faith in their hearts. Without faith, if you have no faith in the words of Sadhu, Guru, Shastra, you cannot come to this path of devotional service. To reach your path, you cannot tread the path at all, but to speak of answer. This is the sixth aparad, non-bhavipasthiti, to commit sin, sinful activities, and the strength of chanting holy name. Eka Krishna naam kare sarvapapa kheva. One name of Krishna. And that's why all your accumulated sins and sinful reactions. If someone understands this thing and says, I have gotten a very good people now. I have committed many, many sins in many, many lives. So I will now whatever name of Krishna, chant the name of Krishna and destroy all sinful reactions. Then I commit new sins, new sinful activity, then I again chant Hare Krishna and destroy it. This sort of mentality is offensive mentality. One develops such mentality, he comes to this avatar, the sixth avatar, to commit sinful activities, straight of chanting holy name. One should develop such mentality, one should understand it very well. during initiation, going to be initiated in the holy name, they should be very, very careful. They should not come into any sinful way. Therefore, we have these four regulatory principles. Those who are considered four pillars of sinful activity. No visiting, meeting, no gambling, no illicit sex, and no, what is that? No intoxication. These four regulatory principles are there. These are four pillars of sinful activity. And one should very strictly follow these four regulatory principles. Should not be any slackness, strictly follow. So there is no chance at all to commit any sinful act. One who follows this very strictly. These doors are bolted, very tightly bolted. The doors are coming. But an initiated devotee should not think of in his mind any sinful. This is a very important thing. The initiated devotee should not in his mind think of any sinful act. If he thinks of, he commits this all harm. Therefore, the most confidential instruction is Bhagavad Gita. Krishna gives fasting manana. Fast is said manana. Give me their mind. Think of me only. Only think, thought of Krishna will be there. No other subject there in your mind. Mahaprabhu came and he gave the same instruction. Aharnisa chinta Krishna marahavahari. Kisayari ki bhodari ki bhagavari. Day and night, 24 hours. At that name of Krishna, think of Krishna. In all conditions, waking condition, sleeping condition, dreaming condition, or while taking food. Don't forget Krishna, even for a moment. That is our instruction. For Sadhu, Guru, and Gauranga, we must be very, very careful. So only think of Krishna. They are my principal. Keep Krishna. Then where is the chance to think of any simple activity. If mind is always engaged in thinking of Krishna. And this is most important. Those are initiated devotees, for them it is important. Otherwise, they will commit this of this of sixth of our offense is to be inattentive while chanting the holy name, this Hare Krishna Mahamantra in the beads given by Guru. This is the ninth hence from our place. Naturally, mind is very fickle. And to control the mind, the fickle mind, we should chant Hare Krishna constantly. Initial stage, beginning stage, chant loudly and concentrate in this transcendental sunlight itself. A chant before the deities, Radha Krishna deities, concentrate, meditate. A chant before the Father of Radha Krishna. Chant with the sadhus, chant in the temple of the devotees. Most favorable time is this Brahma Muhurta, this 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. 6:30, this Janamana Brahma Muhurta. A favorable time, atmosphere is cool. Our jivas are asleep at that time, they are not got now. Other thoughts are not come to the atmosphere. Very favorable time for sadhakas. They should get up early, very early. Say at 3:33 or 3:30 in the morning, a.m., take bath, then start chanting. That's the most favorite time. Then mind, fickle mind will very easily concentrate. Otherwise, the other part, today you cannot concentrate your mind. So this is the advice. You may not commit other vows, but mostly all come.
from other persons.
Therefore, not the chief result of chanting the holy name is Krishna Prema. We cannot get it because of the accepting Gurus and accepting the holy name, right, and initiated in the holy name, the most important for them, to say, I am mine. I am this and that, I am Brahman, I am Ketri, I am Vaishya, Sutra, I am king, I am holy man, or poor man, I am European, or American, or Indian, or Chinese, Japanese, and black, or white, this and that. And then mind, my body, my body relationship, my wife, my son, my daughter, my children, my family, my kids, my country, my friends, I am mine. This is then for those initiated the devotees. They should understand everything belongs to Krishna. Nothing is there that I can say, mine. You are eternal surrender. Krishna, Krishna is your eternal master. You don't belong to yourself. You belong to Krishna. And everything, whatever you see here, find here, it's all Krishna's body, it's all made for Krishna's service, enjoy it. Nothing for yourself, your involvement. You're not the program. That's why we initiated this thing like this. That everything belongs to Krishna. I belong to Krishna, I am from eternal servant of Krishna. Krishna is my eternal master. Nothing. There's nothing that belongs to me. Completely give up heart and mind. Otherwise, come to stand up. Come to be very, very careful. In certain devotees, not to commit any of these 10 of the others. Then chant the Krishna Prema with the pure name, a faceless chanting, and get Krishna Prema, that means Krishna, and make your life successful. Achieve supreme perfection in this very life. And go back to God again. Back home, back to God. But put it in God, you must go. Make your life successful in the body. There it is. Arjuna was now.
Dress pindi lagi.
Aba, aku rode aja, baca baca.
So on this day, we should offer puja. Oh, this puja. Then this is real puja. And I thank you one and all because on this day you have given me an opportunity to offer puja to all this puja. And I tell you, I request you, please don't forget it and don't think it as you want it to. Then you will really absorb that. Second thing, whatever you offer, all glorifications of this third self, of the greater soul, doesn't. It is not applicable for me. I don't deserve it. I am most unqualified person, most unworthy person in the language of Srila Gour Govinda Swami, Purisir Kitaviti, Amisir Obhisto, Jogai Mahai Bhuti, Amisir Bhantishto. That's real. Srila Gour Govinda Swami is Paramahansa Shiromani. It is well of Paramahansa. That's very natural. It is Paramahansa Uttamaya Apna Kumane Odo. It's Uttam. But Sthranata Vishuni Jina says, it's not like that. But I am not so. I am real. This real thing. Puri Sher Kito Hoiti Yami Sher Hoiti. Jogai Mahai Hoiti Yami. I am worse than a worm in the stone. I am more sinful than Jabari. So whatever you offer to me, this is not my view. I cannot accept it. If I accept it, then I have a great offender. I will go to hell. Don't make me offend. This is my request to you. And some exaggerations are there. Some exaggerations. In the language of Srila Mahaprabhu, that is known as Apistuti, exaggeration, excessive praise, excessive glory to God. This is Nindava. This is blasphemy. This is defamation. This is not real glory. So, don't make me offended. This is my request. And I am very weak. I cannot carry all these things. This heavy load. This heavy load. I cannot carry this excessive load. Please, help me. I am in a dangerous position. Very dangerous person. Please help me. This is my request. All of you are all your lotus people. Please do good to me. If you will do good to me, if you will help me, you will gain mercy of mine. Guru Pārāpanda, mercy of the all previous acharyas, all Gaudiya Guru Acharya Vārta. Thereby, mercy of Gauranga, mercy of Krishna. And that Krishna, the Supreme Lord, give him protection. I don't know any katha, but I have the great desire, great inquisitiveness also, to hear the Tariyar Harikatha. But I am in a dangerous position. I am put in some position. I hardly get hear Hari Katha, you hear Vaishnava Katha. Whatever you speak, whatever you are read, these are all glorification of the Vaishnavas. Little Gaura, Gauranga, and Krishna. Not me. In my name, indicating me, you have said that. That's what I say. I am not a person. I don't deserve. So I offer all these things. Not a speak my Guru, through him, all other previous glory of you. So, that is the opportunity to give me to hear Krishna Katha, Krishna Katha. This material world is very dangerous platform for the people we put on in a state that is danger. Many evil works, true karma, e karma, sad karma, comes to puts me in a very dangerous situation sometimes. Indirectly prompts me to be a duplicious person. Such nasty platform, this material platform, in the language of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada. This is not at all a fit place for any gentleman to live in this material platform. Such nasty place. But if you are intelligent, a real wise, you should not be influenced by it. You should not get touched by it. You should not get attracted by it. You should not get lured by the enchantment of the Maya. Develop one attraction for the lotus feet of Krishna, how beautiful Krishna, was nectarian katha, was nectarian sweet pastimes towards his dear devotees. Then you will be protected. Otherwise, very dangerous situation, dreadful ocean of interesting existence. So, I am in such a condition. Therefore, this is my request and prayer. All of you, help me, just do good to me. Then you get the mercy of my Guru, previous Gurus, Acharyas, Mahaprabhu's mercy, as well as Krishna's mercy. Guru Puja, Guru Seva, Dasya Prasada Bhagavad Prasada, Dasya Pundamana Gati Kutupi. In Guru Vastava we always sing it. If someone is fortunate enough to get the mercy of Guru Pahara Bhagavad, then he gets the mercy of Krishna. Guru is pleased, Krishna is pleased. Guru is displeased, then there is your existence. No existence at all. At any cost, your service is please go. Krishna said that. Guru Susu Sayarapa. I am so pleased with the person, that person who always engaged. Day and night, 24 hours. With simple heart, not with duplicitous heart, the service will do. I'm very much pleased. I'm not pleased with the person who vegetable follows. and regulations, the principles of her. And principles and rules of and follow strictly the brahmachari life, principles of brahmachari life, or gandharvastha life, or at least person who wants engaged day and night, 24 hours, in loving service to you. This is our teachings, our previous Guru Sadhu Mahadhanas, practically, they have exhibited, absorbing their own life they have caused. Srimad Mahaprabhu, who is Krishna himself, but came as a sadhu, came as a devotee, came as a acharya, to teach us practically. It is said, two types of service to Guru, Guru Seva, two types of Guru Seva. One is Paricharya Rupa, another Prasanga Rupa. Hari Katha, from the lips of Guru, Vaishnava, Sadhu, is known as Prasanga Rupa Seva. Hearing is a Seva, Sravanam. Sravanam means hearing is a Seva. It is the Seva that begins the ear to hear Hari Katha, Krishna Katha. From Guru is Prasanga Rupa Seva. And thereby we understand a role of Sadhu Sangya Nija Tattva Bhagavata. Then Jiva can understand who am I? I am Krishna Das. Then he can understand Krishna Das, eternal. Eternal Das. So I am one of the members of Krishna's family. Then he can understand. I am not a member of this material family. I am a member of Krishna's family. This Guru Sadhu is one of the eminent members of Krishna's family. So, the Guru's family means Krishna's family. So I am one among them. One among this Guru's family, Parivar. Therefore, this is my duty to serve the Sri Anga of Guru. That is, Paricharya. Out of that two types of seva, Prasanga Rupa Seva and Paricharya Rupa Seva, the Paricharya Rupa Seva is better, the superior type of seva. It is said, Mahaprabhu, Srimad Mahaprabhu, during his first times, had manifested. Govinda was the personal servant of Srimad Mahaprabhu. Then Mahaprabhu was staying in Jagannath Puri Dham. That small room is known as Gambhira, Kashi Mishra's house, now known as Radhakanta Mandir. Govinda was his personal servant. Govinda was the disciple of Ishwar Puri. That means Govinda was the God brother. It's Mahaprabhu, God. Ishwar Puri order Govinda to go and serve Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Go Govinda. To serve Sri Krishna Chaitanya. And you are serving? Hallelujah. Because this Paricharya Rupa Seva is a superior thing, Seva, to Prasanga Rupa Seva. So, as times are there, sometimes you speak about it, how once Mahaprabhu manifested wonderfully here. He teaches us that practical teachers. But of taking his lungs, midday meal is the lungs. Now to take some rest. At that time, Govinda massaged his leg, and now to sleep. Then Govinda gets up and takes his meal. After that, Mahaprabhu goes to bed and sleeps. This is delirium. Once Mahaprabhu exited the world to Leela, after taking his lungs, he saw the light. Lungs, this whole dog's feet, those small, narrow Govinda requested him, please, that Govinda Sevat masses his legs and give him sleep. Govinda requested, please, just turn over aside, let me go to the other side of the house and do my service. Mahaprabhu said, I'm very tired, Govinda, I cannot turn over my side. You do whatever you like. I can. I'm very tired. Very wonderful. Very wonderful. You don't have what to do. Shall I give back from my service? Ah, today? Then what is the use of this life? Because it's the best type of seva. Pracharya and Prashiva. But who is really a sevaka, a really servant, not a hypocrite, not a hypocrite, just outwardly posing that I am servant, but a great hypocrite, not inside. Inside is something else. A servant doing this thing, flattering, serving, I'll get something. Some cake. That's a hypocrite. That's hypocrisy. It's not a real hypocrite. Really, a sevaka. A servant. Nothing for him. Everything for good, for his pleasure. He gets the mercy of Krishna. Nesham sattva juktan and bhalvan pritipurvatam. Dalam Guthijo, Tongyan, Mangudan, Krishna said, Teth, Chakra, Gita. He sprayed his own sarak and the body of Mahaprabhu transcendental body that turned over to God. And to the other side of the room, and he is to massage for us. Massaging, massaging, massaging. Mahaprabhu fell asleep, still is doing a message. After 1 hour, Mahaprabhu got up and asked Govinda, have you taken your food? No. Why am I not taking your food? How can I take my food? And this side of the room, how can I go to the other side? How to come to this side? Then he said, I can, why don't you go in that way? Why shall I go? I came to this side, committed this wrong. I think I committed wrong. Still what I have to do? Because this is my seva. I should not be devoured from my seva. That's type of seva, that's type of seva. For your pleasure, not for my pleasure, my happiness. So why shall I go to take food to fill my belly, that is my pleasure, my happiness? I can do that. Everything I can do for you. This is a practical teaching. Parichatya Rupasya. How it is superior type of seva. Prasanna Rupasya. Bhakti Seva. Dhani Seva. Bhakti Seva. Mahaprabhu. And the chief result of service of Guru, Guru Seva, is to have, to develop the love first feet of Krishna. Krishna Priti Vidha. Krishna Priti. All of what you say? Marginal effects. Marginal results. All the results are marginal. Prasanga, I am saying. Anusangika. Automatically. It's automatic. As for example, I'll give an example. You plant a mango tree. For what purpose? To get that juicy fruit mango. That is your chief purpose. Therefore you plant mango tree. But anusangika. Automatically you get very poor state. The mango tree is spread, grows up, spreads, branches, twigs, and gives very poor state. That is automatically received. That is not the purpose of planting the mango tree. The purpose of planting mango tree is to get juice into the mango. Similar, the chief result of Guru Seva is Krishna Pada Bhakti Siddhi. To develop and to have love at the lotus feet of Krishna. And others are secondary results or marginal results. Then it's like marginal, tapastha. We are from time immemorial. Are fallen here in this materialistic life, dreadful existence of dreadful ocean of material existence. And have been suffering, drowning. Suffering. Therefore, both jiva conditioned soul cut off with the strong existence of the samsara. And this material world is the residence of our condition. Time in me. And cut off trap of Maya. The number of this condition is innumerable. You can count. Innumerable. This Bhuta Prakruti material nature, three modes, Sattva, Raja, Tama. Now are cut off in the three modes of material nature. And there are variations in degree of these three modes. In someone, Sattva Guna is predominating, whereas in someone, Raja Guna is predominating, whereas in someone, Tama Guna is predominating, whereas in someone, there is a mixture of Raja and Tama. So there is variations of these three modes. According, therefore, as a result, there are varieties, irrigatedness, men, irrigatedness. Each other and different types of irrigatedness. Irrigatedness you find in bodies, so many varieties of bodies. Irrigatedness in mood, yes, isn't it? Our vichitrata. Irrigatedness in form, rupa vichitrata. Irrigatedness in nature, so how vichitrata? Irrigatedness in this place, geographical conditions? Yes, because of this. Ano vichitrata? Irrigatedness of the movement, body, isn't it? You find it. Because of this, variations of the three modes of nature. And jiva are conditioned about as a mukha eyes. I am master, I am husband, I am wife, I am father, I am son, I am daughter, I am enemy, I am friend, I am bandit, learned, I am murkha, foolish, I am wealthy person, learned, I am poor, daridya, I am sukhi, I am happy, I am dukhi, I am distressed, I am hero, I am weak, etc., etc., etc. So many eyes, so many varieties. Yeah, besides that, there's another affair that is mine is more. My home, my wealth, my body, my son, my daughter, my wife, my husband, my father, my mother, my strength, my bodily feature, my caste, my knowledge, my activity, my material asset, property, my powers, etc. Many types of minds. I am mind. Janasya mahayam aham mani. This is material world. All the I and mind. I thought this is material world. Are you tired? You want to sleep? Many are sleeping. Yes, very bitter, not sweet, nectarian, not gives you strength, makes you weak. You want to sleep? Go and sleep. At first sight, Krishna put you in a very severe test, hard test. Krishna wants to see who has this test. So, this is samsara, this is material world. You are in mind of the body. Understand? And all these things, I and mine, is not true in respect of jiva. These are all designations, material designations. Jiva surva hoy, Krishna nityavas. This is all an identity, internal servitude. Nothing I and mine. The impersonal is, they say, Brahman satya jagan mitya. Brahman is satya. So, this jagat, this material, this world, false. We Vaishnavas say, no, this is not false. World is not false. This is temporary. You understand? This is temporary. But, whatever is I and mine is there, this is false. This is false. The world is false. That we can only understand by the mercy of Guru. The Guru gives this tattva jnana, imparts tattva jnana, that is mercy. If he is pleased, by through our service of Vidhi Pranipati, na pariprasne, na sevaya, parikyanti, te jnana, jnana, na tatudasya. Process, paripata, paripasma, seva, complete surrender unto the Guru Pada, the Guru. Complete surrender, simplicity, not in duplicity, hypocritical way. Serve Guru, please him, give him pleasure. Prasangrupa, seva, parisadhyanta, seva, puta, seva, da. I have already told you. Just please, then humbly. Inquire, stato jnana, and the mercy in part of the jnana that is mercy. Then you can understand all the things of I, before. Yes, to serve Krishna, that is supreme, paramartha, keep purusartha, Krishna bhakti and get Krishna. That only possible, like God is mercy, Guru is pleased. Otherwise, no possibility. Stop and learn every man's speech. on this day, I am a prepared. At the lotus feet of my revered spiritual master, Exalted, all previous acharyas, on your behalf, let them shower their causeless mercy on you. And you get it, make your life successful, supreme perfection, human bath, get Krishna, go back home. Thank you. Thank you.
जय श्री गुरुदेव
ईश्वरदास
प्रभु की जय रत्नाकर पंडित दास प्रभु की जय नारायण दास प्रभु की जय ये निमाई पंडित दास प्रभु की जय
छोटा पुत्र दास
प्रभु को आदरणीय पूज्य माधव प्रभु को केवल आरोप चार्ज करते हैं ना कि नहीं एक बार और